10th of August. On one occasion, the monk Visakha of the Panchala was teaching Dhamma in the assembly hall. As the evening approached, the Lord, rising from solitary meditation, went to the hall and sat down on a seat made ready for him and asked, "Who was teaching the Dhamma so well?" "It was Lord, the monk Visakha." Then the Lord said to Visakha, "Well done, Visakha, well done. Well have you instructed, uplifted, enlightened, and inspired the monks in language, polished, distinct, free from roughness, revealing the meaning, comprehensive and unbiased." Then the Lord said further, "If he does not speak up, others know him not. He is just a wise man mixed up with fools. But if he speaks about and teaches the immortal, others will know him. So let him light up the Dhamma. Let him lift the sage's banner high. Sages have illuminating speech as their banner. Dhamma is the banner of sages."